You happy about that?
It was awesome.
And it's great, isn't it?
It's a good one.
Now look, it's been an amazing year for you. Alright, three singles.
Yep.
All doing extremely well.
Thank you.
Own this club, we've just been dancing to it, haven't we, girls? Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think we're going to have some cheers over here in a minute. Right, but you've also got your debut album.
Yes.
Beats
and Blitz.
Coming out on November 24th.
Oh, you
I know people have told my people and it's all sorted. Alright, so, mate, it's such an amazing year. What's been a highlight for you?
It was great, like, having only Scrub do so well, and having, like, everyone sing it, like, every time I perform it, and that's been the best highlight for me. And, obviously, we've got the new clip out now, from Film and Love, which is really exciting, so I'm in a good vibe at the moment, you know, really happy.
That's fantastic. And, like, obviously, working with people like Winter Gordon,
yes.
How sexy is she?
Oh, she's amazing. Great to work with, like, really good artist. She's a gorgeous girl, but she's like really good to work with. I also work with Jody Keaton. He's great to work with, Brad McFadden, and also Fat Man Scoop. I've done a few features this year, it's been really good.
That's brilliant. Now, on the new album.
Yes.
Alright. Due out November 25th.
Yes.
What's your favorite song on the album?
Probably Feel the Love.
Feel the Love? Feel the Love, girls, have you heard it? Feel the Love! Oh, sure. Now, with such an exciting year, how are you going to top it? What's next for you?
Next, I think we go on tour, I think, like, in January. Like, on our promo tour. That's going to be really, really exciting. And then, we'll probably do, like, a full album again next year.
So, tour in January?
Yes.
All around Australia?
Probably.
Yes. Dates not locked down yet?
No.
Alright, we'll stay close to our friends at Universal and get the dates out. And maybe another album?
Yes. Oh, come on. I like making songs. And obviously you can tell that I do make good fun songs for Galaxy, so
well, we've been dancing here for, I think, about the last half an hour.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, it's really good now. Very catchy. Very catchy. So what we're going to do now is we're going to open up for people to... Guys, what we will make available, Marvin's agreed to do some limited photographs, so if you do want a photograph, where is our security man? There he is. Alright, what we're going to do is if we can start a line near this lady in the purple shirt, if you want a photograph with Marvin, alright, we'll bring you in, take a photograph, but we also encourage you